The following contest is a ladder match and is for the WWE World Extreme Global Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 158 pounds, Speedy.
Guys, we're incredibly high stakes here tonight in this ladder match.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 275 pounds, Chuck Lars.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here. And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
I actually think the AEW will be good because they're all fucking blood and shit. They don't need, dude, GM mode sucks ass and other shit. Basically, the only thing you're really great for is the only things. Maybe the universe and like custom everything, and then, yeah.
I'd say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
He's back into the ring. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Able to give him the slip.
Gets inside the ring.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. What now?
What now? Driven into the barricade, spine first.
Up the engine.
He's not going to let anything stop it.
Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, the UFC game has blood. I was thinking it's other. Trying to look at something like that. Yeah, I guess how it's time to be like, is it fair? Dude, I'm playing some Elder Scrolls, man, fucking today. I'm not gonna play Skyrim yet, but I'll play the Elder Scrolls Online version. That's okay, it's been like progressing still. I guess you gotta get a different Elder Scrolls game, but it's online. Come on, Knuckles, just get it, dipshit. Yeah, let's go, boy. Come on, you got it, bitch.
Global Heavyweight Champion, Chuck.